repeated ceasefire violations and incidents. This was discussed at some length, and they decided to task the DGMOs to suggest effective means to restore the ceasefire and a way forward to ensure that that remains in force and in place. They also discussed various other aspects of the relationship. Prime Minister Manmohan Singh, of course, mentioned terrorism and the need for effective action on bringing the perpetrators of the Mumbai attacks to book. Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif said that that was indeed Pakistan's intention, and now that the Judicial Commission has just returned to Pakistan after gathering depositions and evidence in India, that there would be further progress on that. There was also some discussion on the other aspects of the relationship, on the need to see that earlier understandings on trade, economic, other relations. But the basic understanding emerging from the meeting was that all that would be possible once we have dealt with the immediate issues and the immediate situation that we face today. Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif also mentioned other issues like Siachen, Sir Creek. All those, I think, are issues which are well known. Our overall impression from the meeting was that it was useful because it provided an occasion for high-level contact and discussion on the issues which are troubling the relationship. And this was necessary at this time. We will now see how both sides take it forward over the next few months.